We're all ready to start celebrating the 4th of July, but how about taking a moment to remember why we celebrate? With a history lesson down at the Lubbock County Courthouse. A reading of the Declaration of Independence and the Bill of Rights this morning to commemorate Independence Day and our freedom as a nation. This reading is put together by the Lubbock Criminal Defense Lawyer Association.